Steve here, and I just want to let you guys know I'm switching my channel name to ShenRC because Shenlanco is a little long and people can't say it, or they can't even spell it. I always have to give them it over so they get it right. So ShenRC, it'll be in the future. It's simple, it's easy to remember. So I just want to let you guys know, and I appreciate all the support you give for my channel. Thank you, I appreciate it very much. And I just wanted to show you the last video I took of the Gen 7. You guys only see a little bit of the footage from in the mountain I go to, because I go like 3 to 4 miles in there. And it can't show it all because it'll be like a movie. It'll be so long. But when I was in there, I put an action cam on the top in one spot where I descend down to go all the way down the mountain, like a little bit to the car out there. So you'll be able to see some of the footage from this truck going down the hills to get out to the outside of the mountain. It's not fully from the top of the mountain, but you'll see it's long, but you'll get to see how it looks to be in the car. I wish the leaves weren't there, but it's fall time, kind of stunk. But anyhow, check it out. Hope you enjoy it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna let you go for a ride. I'm just going to let this roll. This is going down. It's way worse coming up, but here she goes. Red Cat. Crazy trail. Thank you.
Oops.